Alright, I'm back again. This time what I'm going to do is I'm going to show y'all how to start from the beginning with one egg and how to increase the amount of eggs. A lot of people are having questions on how to get it going to turn one egg into 45. So, I'm going to show you. Alright. Go play game. Chat to select. Doing some 2-2. Alright, and you pick the character you want to do this with. Alright, start. Alright, now if you look there, I got health there. Let me get rid of that health. You see, I got one egg here. Alright. Now, that egg is worth. I got some eggs already in storage here, so I can let you know how much each one's worth. The rotten eggs are worth 2,000 a piece. Alright. The regular eggs are worth 250 a piece. The brown eggs are worth 500. And the golden eggs are worth 1,000. So you're going to do it with the rotten eggs. And also, if you get all four eggs, there's an achievement you can get with that too. And you can do this easily if you have, if you know somebody that has all four eggs. All you have to do is, you know, go into this area with another person and have them give you the eggs. And once you get into possession of the eggs, then it'll give you the achievement. So, I mean, you can give the eggs right back to them if you want to. Or you can do this thing with the eggs as well, so you can keep the eggs and they can keep the eggs. Alright, but now I have one egg there. Alright, so I'm going to quit this. I'm going to start the level. And with this, you will need two characters. You can do this over Xbox Live with another person, or you can create or have another profile on the same Xbox. Alright, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to press the start button on the second controller to get the second person going. Alright, now what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go to organize for both of them. Alright, now after you leave this screen, it automatically saves. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lose this egg. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to give and give the second character that egg. Alright, so it's going to save it so that I basically gave that person the egg and I have no eggs. Alright, so then I back out of both of these. Do this with one hand. Alright, now what I'm going to do is, with the second character, I'm going to have her give my first character back the egg. Alright. So now, if you take a look at the inventory. Now I have the egg. She has no egg. Alright, now what I'm going to do now is I'm going to quit. Alright, with the first player I quit. And I did this in the last video. I'm going to save the top player. Don't save in the bottom player. Alright. Quit it and then go to play game. Continue. It goes back to the level you were just playing. Alright. Let's go. Now I have the one egg up there if you've seen that. When you're doing it the first time, I mean, when you're first starting, it takes a while because, I mean, you're going from one egg to, you know, 45, but it multiplies quickly. Alright, start it up. And no, I will not give you the eggs because that will take too long for the 90 people who've asked me. Alright, so I'm going to organize again. Alright, then we'll now she still has one egg, and I have the one egg too. So basically, I just multiplied it. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to give her the egg again. Now she has two, I have zero. Fuck. Alright, let's start this up again.
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Alright, gave it to me.
Not too far from
look,
me.
Now I got the two eggs. I'm going to try to do this real fast. Save. Don't save on the bottom one. Alright, I'm gonna zip through. You get the idea, you know, just keep multiplying them. You know, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna skip forward to, you know, having like 20 of them and see how fast it goes, right? Alright, what I did now was I skipped to the last step. When you do this, it multiplies it by how many you have. So I mean, it goes from 1 to 2, and then to 4, to 8, to 16, and then you have 32. And then the last step, it only allows you to get 13 more, because you can only hold 45 at one time. So I'm at the stage where it's going to end up being 32 of them. Alright, there's 30, and then 2. So I'm going to give those. Alright, then I back out. Alright, then basically, you know, I just do what I did before. Give up all the eggs. I won't make you watch this. Alright, now I just gave him 32 eggs, now she has none. So, I'm gonna quit again. Save yes, bottom no. Alright. Alright, now, with the final part, so, alright, so now, so that's all the eggs, and I have 32, so then I'm going to end up giving her the rest, fill up hers, it's hard to do with one hand. She's full. Then these I can just put in my inventory, keep those, or sell them. Alright. So now she's full, then he has none. And then you start it, then I start the match, and then every time you do it now, and you don't save for the second profile, she'll always have the 45 in there. And then you just keep giving them to him and doing it over and over again. So, I mean, then eventually what you do is you end up with all these sweet guns. You know? I don't know if you've seen, y'all seen all these yet. Longbow. Only she can use a longbow, and only he can use a Gatling gun. Stun rod, rocket launcher. Grenade launcher, you know. So, basically what happens. These are pointless. You can buy them, but, I mean, you're going to get beat up either way if you don't shoot them before they get you. So these are a waste of space in your inventory. It takes up two spots for something that you don't really need. So, and then what you do is, I mean, once you upgrade all your weapons, you know, hold on, let's see, once you upgrade all your weapons, then you have the ability to purchase, you know, the unlimited ammo. So, that's it. Got any more questions?